train accidents tied to sleep apnea led to immediate testing by the MTA.
We're the first to do it at this level of commitment.
It troubles me that we have not yet initiated the process.
The I-Team investigates why all of the doctors are not on board. Watch live or in the NBC4 app.